Wunschgedrückt, Wunschgedrückt.
We got exactly what we needed. You don't have to worry about it. You press a button, set the machine, and it runs. It delivers 4 tons per hour, easily. The machine that was there before could often only process small material with difficulty, and large material usually not at all. The job was always disastrous. Either the feed rate was too high, so that the machine was completely flooded, or little or no feed material at all. Since we have a mixed size non-homogeneous material here, it was clear to me pretty quickly that we needed a machine that could do a bit more than a normal infeed hopper. I was fully involved in the development of the solution. Right from the start, I had the commitment of Christian Lacke and the SPALECK engineering team. I was shown how to use and adjust the machine settings. For instance, software or how to slow down fast-flowing material by lowering machine at the back and making the material flow over the chute accurately so that the flow to the belt really works perfectly. It offers a much more comfortable environment for our employees, with the flexibility to adjust the machine and make sorting the material much easier. A continuous flow, a humane task, what is most important to feeding the following components reasonably.
Dass das vernünftig auszuüben ist, einen kontinuierlichen Fluss, eine humane Aufgabe. Das, was am wichtigsten ist, um die Komponenten, die danach sind, vernünftig zu speisen.
The machine deals with 10 to 150 millimeter screening cuts. It's a perfect solution for this type of application. The user interface of the ActiveFEED is a touch display, which means that anyone who can operate a smartphone is able to say, I want to manually change the position of the machine, up or down. No problem. And when I say I want to activate the weighing mode, I press Activate Weighing Mode, and I can enter how many tons I want. These are the experiences I have made with the ActiveFEED for 1.5 years now, which have shown me that working with SPALECK was the right way to go. I think the ActiveFEED works very, very well.